I could see this being a color that people like, but for full-on color of the year, I'm very shocked.